guys. Welcome to the channel. We're out watching storms move in. We've had a little bit of lightning as other videos. So far, no thunder much. We're waiting to see what happens. But yeah, we're going to keep an eye on a couple locations here. I mean, a couple of areas. Not areas, but the wind's starting to get up pretty good. On the other side of them trees now. Coming this way, it looks like, maybe. I don't know. Oh, sorry guys. Didn't mean to hit the phone. We see it start moving closer in. We're going to go to the porch and into the house. If we have to, we'll film from a window. Come on, car. Hush. We don't want to hear you. We want to hear thunder. Before it was barely above that white house, now it's further up higher, and I believe it's moving this way. out, Bill Rain. So we're gonna have to move to the porch now. So hang on with me, guys. Give me just a minute. Let me kill this porch light so we can see better. So we can get a better view. We may have to film from inside the house. It's raining just enough to wet my phone. Frog, I heard a frog go by. Okay, the rain stopped for a moment, I think. Hang on, guys. Here comes a big drop. It is officially coming in. Yeah, we're gonna have to get in the house. Sorry guys, I have to back up in the house every so often when the wind blows the other way. Just coming around in different directions. I might go to the other side of the house and see if it's any better. The wind's coming from this way. Let me see if I can go the other side, guys. Hang on. Let's see if this is any better. We're not getting wet on this side anyways. That's a plus. Because I don't think the lightning is as good over here. Thank you. Thank you. That appears to be right above us now, I believe. I really don't know. Got some rain and wind coming off the corner of the house big time on that side. Here I'm staying dry because it got about a 2 foot overhang down here where I'm at, and then 2 foot up above where it goes into a two story. So I got about 4 foot overhang where I can sit out and do this and not get wet, which works out perfect for doing this. Except I need a chair out here, it hurts my legs. Excuse me, guys. Oh. I had a piece of tooth break off in my mouth. I got a bad tooth that's breaking off in pieces. And I had to spit it out. Supposed to be getting it pulled eventually. Sorry about the shaking, guys. Trying to hold it as still as I can. It's right above me now, the lightning is, pretty much. Although it's not raining that much at the moment. Yeah, it's tapered off some. We'll stay here a few more minutes, and if it starts getting too dangerous, we will go in. We're not stupid. And it is starting to wander pretty good. We may have to go in directly. Oh, that was a nice one. And we're going to end up having to end this one and start another one because this phone's about to go dead. So I'm going to have to grab my other phone in a minute. We'll hang on to it just for about another 2 minutes. Ooh, that's a big old streak of lightning. Right when it's getting good. Hey, Pierce. You get me my other phone? Can you get me my other phone off my bed? Right now is a good lightning show. I mean, it is going crazy out here at the moment. I may have to go in. It's on the bed. I'm right here.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, it's coming as bad lightning at the moment. Look at them streaks.
Wow.
It's up high still, though, I think, don't you? Yeah, really. It's streaking out pretty good, though, isn't it?
Oh, yeah.
Starts getting a little dangerous. I'm getting in the house. But it ain't looking too promising at times. No, this phone's fixing to die. All right, guys, there it is. I'm getting you some good lightning right here. We're gonna change it. I'm gonna change our phones in a minute, guys. I do apologize, especially when it's right here now. You guys really want to see, and I have to change phones. But I'll be right back in just a minute. We're gonna end this one. Thank you. All right, guys, when this shuts off, I'll be coming back with the other phone, so. Just to let you know, there will be another video, more than likely. At least for a few minutes, that it dies. So, just wanted to let you know. This one will be shutting off in about 27 seconds. Oh. I thought it would be. Maybe it likes 35 more minutes. I don't know, we'll keep going to dive, guys.